Let's check out some aesthetic back-to-school supplies from Target. I think this is like part 7 or 8. I can't keep track. Let's start off with the pencil case. Loving the blue and purple tie-dye together. I've showed this lunchbox before, but this one is a light purple, which is one of my favorite colors. This tiny stapler is perfect for if you have to staple papers before you turn them in and need your own. These Bic pens are super cool because they're made from recycled plastic. Love a sustainable option for back to school. I've said it once and I'll say it a million times. These Decompositions books remind me of like Taylor Swift Folklore vibes.
Back to school shopping at Target. Strawberries and cherries. I need for myself.
It gets better. Are you loving the pain? Loving the pain. And with every day.
Backpack for face-to-face classes and internship with me. I really love its color. I've had my eyes on this backpack since watching Ashley Garcia's What's in My Bag 3 years ago. This bag has so many compartments and is very spacious plus aesthetic. Nope, this is just a dupe imitation of the original one. The original one is too pricey. I am so happy I saw an affordable one on Shopee. Subscribe to my YouTube for more videos.
yes. Come back, be here.
As if it was really